Well, this is very disgusting. Seems this kettle of rice was either left ajar and this guy got inside. I don't eat rice, so it's not me. In fact, this isn't of mine. Not very moving. Hey, he's trying to figure out how to get out, and I don't think he can figure it out. Letting you out. You got in there, you're gonna stay in there until you die. There he is. Yes, stuff like that is just disgusting.